Big Brothers Big Sisters has been in operation in Maryland for 60 years. In that period, over 50,000 young people have been helped.
I heart mentoring.
And it's because of mentoring that today at this Under Armour facility at Locust Point, Big Brothers and Big Sisters, along with the Maryland Mentoring Partnership, became Big Brothers and Big Sisters of the Greater Chesapeake.
It's all about helping the mentoring community. We've still got 1,300 kids that are waiting for mentors right now. And we're hoping by bringing the two organizations together and increasing our brand that we can actually get more awareness out to mentors to help us out in the mission.
Under Armour is one of the 30 corporate mentoring partners in the new program. Employees are matched with students from Digital Harbor High School.
They share some experiences with some of our professionals, some of our employees, our mentees, share life experiences and some just kind of life learnings. So that works really well. It's a great way to have the company part of the community. It's a great way for the community to come here to the company also and learn.
For the students from Digital Harbor, having a positive adult mentor to guide them means a lot.
It's all about the experience. Like, you're never going to do this in your life. Because I know friends that, like, drop out and everything, and they don't even see half the stuff that I've been through and meet half the people I do.
Being able to have someone to talk to, being able to have an older adult with more experience to just kind of guide me through my last couple of years of high school.
Somebody to talk to that you can trust, that you can just call any hours of the night in there.
Big Brothers and Big Sisters is always looking for mentors and is asking for your help.
We need folks to go to our website, www.biglittle.org, and sign up. There's all sorts of ways that you can get involved.
Adults that positively influence young people can take them to a new level of existence. Just as when we get negative influences, we go down. When we get positive influences, we go up.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.